Hi, my name is Mark Mencher, game programmer, author of the book Get in the Game, and CEO of GameRecruiter. I'm known worldwide as a career coach in the video game industry, and over the last 25 years, I've helped thousands of people obtain game industry jobs. Thank you for watching this video. You know, as a recruiter, when I represent game industry professionals, it's my job to make sure those folks get noticed over the thousands of other people applying for the same job. I'd like to share with you one of the tricks I've learned in making sure my candidates get noticed, which you'll want to use as well. And that is to be very careful about the file format and the file size that you save your digital resume in. Think about it. It's the 21st century, and people are not reading resumes anymore. Computers are. So most of the HR departments inside game companies are using applicant tracking or CRM systems. And of course, your goal is to make sure your resume is as friendly to those systems as possible, so that a correct HR file is created with your skill sets listed out. Now that you know that computers, not humans, are reading your resume, you can see how important it is to make sure that you save it and distribute it in a format that is easily read by any computer, because of course you want the proper HR file created on you that's coded with the correct skill sets. That's how you're going to be considered for the job you've applied for and any future jobs that are open in the organization. I have found that one of the best file formats is doc files, RTF, and TXT files to transmit your resume and to save it in. Of course, there are graphic image formats, but graphic image formats are not so friendly to computers and can confuse them. Also, of course, there are PDF files. Problem with PDF is they're kind of a mix between text and images, and unless you really know how to use the Adobe software correctly and save your PDF as a text-only image, you could have some issues with the ATM systems processing the information. In my recent article, Choosing the Proper File Format for Your Digital Resume, by the way, the link is right below this video, you'll find a parser where you can take your PDF file and keep playing around with it and seeing how it gets parsed and digested and the file that it creates on you. Keep playing with that PDF and saving it until you're really happy with the results. So in a nutshell, what you've learned today is that your resume must be in the most simple format possible, text-based, and easy to read and digest so that a computer can parse your information. I hope you found this video of value. If you did, please click on the link below and read my detailed article on the topic. And of course, go ahead and play with your PDF on the back of our website. And don't forget to check out GameRecruiter.com for our unadvertised and strategically important jobs. Thank you.